Wow, what a name to have on the front page of the leaderboard. 25 times she has won in her career, only 25 years old, and you can see why. The putter has behaved very well for the world number one.
Right flag.
I mean, I know it's only five holes in.
You can see, though, the slope. It's going to move from her right to left. The question is how much.
Yeah, the camera angle foreshortens out a little. That's not dead yet. Nicely done. Just grabs the right edge.
BMW Ladies Championship for Lydia Ko.
Yeah.
And that's why.
144 yards.
Come on, it might try and roll back down, and it does. This is going to get better for Ko. It's just in her range.
And another, here she comes, a little slow to get out of the blocks.
Playing as a three-shotter.
Just looking so solid.
On the spine here, tough read.
Oh, what a run she's putting together, Lydia Ko. Four birdies in five holes to end the front nine. And at 15 under par, she is back at the top.
And also. That is sublime.
World number one goes to number one on the leaderboard.
In between clubs here for Lydia Ko.
Well, no sign of any let up. She's currently 39 under par for those just over 6.5 rounds. That
on 12.
Just so in control of the game.
She is human.
You might think she's a little undercooked, seeing as
You know, it goes beyond just the prize fund. It's how the players feel that they're being taken care of. The player facilities are incredible, players lounge, the food.
At this par five, I think it's the case for all the Aramco events that we've been at. You know, we've just gone from Lexi to Lydia. Winners up there. Ditty, the number one right now. Ty Titikin and Emily Pedersen, hello.
Just kind of stay in contention, and birdies will come if you stay patient.
Look at Ko aiming well away from the flag, using this bank.
We expect that from Lydia Ko.
Pin high for Ko.
Yeah, for Lydia, just outside the hole, looking good.
Harley Hall has just finished with a 65. She's 11 under par.
It's all on the bounce. Should release from that semi-rough. She's planned that so well and executed it even better. It's all about keeping that blade square to target.
Beautiful three. Lydia Ko moves to 17 under par.
Didn't catch it. Just needs to breathe on this one from left to right.
Well, it's been an excellent round, 66 from Lydia Ko. She might be trailing by one. I still think most would make her the favourite, though, to lift this trophy for a second time.